Welcome to Healthy Building Services. Standards for material selection in healthy buildings. Off-gassing from some materials can contribute to sick building syndrome and associated respiratory, neurotoxic and dermatologic symptoms. To avoid hazards and risk of dangerous materials with safe ones when possible, follow programs in the market allow suppliers that have carefully screened the composition of their products and avoided potentially harmful substances. Follow the standards as appropriate. The project completes all imperatives in the materials pedal under the Living Building Challenge 3.0, reference, LBC02. At least 25% of products by cost, including furnishings, built-in furniture, all interior finishes and finish materials, are cradle-to-cradle material health certified with a V2 gold or platinum or V3 bronze, silver, gold or platinum material health score. Reference, USGBC37. At least 25% of products by cost, including furnishings, built-in furniture, all interior finishes and finish materials, have no green screen registered benchmark 1, list translator 1 or list translator possible 1 substances over 1000 ppm, as verified by a qualified PhD, toxicologist or certified industrial hygienist, reference, USGBC38, at least 25% of products by cost, including furnishings, built-in furniture, all interior finishes and finish materials, meet some combination of the certifications described in requirements in para 2nd and 3rd. Reference, USGBC71. Thank you for watching our video. For more information join us www.myhealthybuildings.com.